You are heartily welcome to my LED TV repair channel. Today I want to give you some suggestions and ideas to set universal remote in LED and CRT TV. Firstly, we are going to set for CRT TV. Press long the set button in your remote. The indicator of remote will be turned on. After that, press 001. Again, press set button for a long. Now, press volume plus key and don't forget to count how many times you will press. Press till the time you can't see the volume display on your TV. Again, press set button. You can count it as 001, 002, 003 respectively. For example, in this TV, I can see volume display after pressing and counting volume plus for 10 times. So the code of this TV becomes 010. Now check the remote by pressing 010. Yes, it is working properly. You can also set it by another method in branded TV and also in Sony TV. For Sony TV, press long the bottom 8 showing TV. When you see the volume display, suddenly leave the pressing. You can check your remote. Yes, it is working properly. Now, it's turn off LED TV. You can find default universal remote for it. Press long the button according to the brand of TV. For example, this is LG TV. It should be pressed long for LG TV. While you are pressing the button, the indicator of remote also blink for many times. When you see the volume display, suddenly leave the pressing. Yes, it is working properly. Now, for non-brand TV, press long set button. After pressing for a long, the indicator of remote turns on. Now press volume plus key. And don't forget to count how many times you will press. You have to press till the time you could not see the volume display on your TV. You can count it as 001, 002 and 003 respectively. For example, in this TV, I can see volume display after counting and pressing for 79 times. So the code of this TV becomes 079. You can check your remote. You can enjoy your TV with universal remote. Thank you for watching full video. If you like this video, then please like, comment and share. Also, don't forget to press the bell icon to subscribe my channel. Remain updated with me and my channel. Namaste. Thank you.